Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Ah, hi there. My bad, sir.
How may I help you?
Hi there. Yeah, I
how's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now.
See you at the market.
No, he is capitalist. Yeah, yeah.
Why do all those people hate the Swedes all of a sudden?
You haven't seen the news? Strandberg.
Hello, Mr. Shopkeeper.
Yeah.
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing?
Stand back.
Mr. Shopkeeper? Yeah,
you.
Thank you. Done your duty? Now, please step back. Let me do mine.
You there. Excuse me.
Yeah, all right.
Hey. That's it, buddy.
Got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure, we'll wait.
Jeez. General Zaidan won. He for the whole city with these things? I don't think they big. Bigger than life? Yeah, oh well. But if the real Crystal find out, they won't look too kindly on us creating revolutions in their name. Fraud. They're a terrorist organization. They get a complaint to come, huh? Look, if they do find out you on the far bottom, very long way. I'd worry less about Crystal Dawn and more about the guys who need our way.
Wait up! Who are you? Do I know you?
Thought about that scenario for a minute or two. Thank you.
Hey, you! Answer me when I'm talking to you. Hey! Goodbye!
Hey! Someone, come on!
What's the deal here?
I think something is horribly wrong.
All right, who's there?
Hey, Mr. Printer.
Salam.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Come closer. A colorful lamp.
Hey, if it's in print, it's gotta be true, right?
Yeah, why don't you go print something?
General Zaidan keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner.
I hear you're close.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaidan. Never you
mind. General Zaidan says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. Probably got cold feet about the operation.
Still on guard duty, huh?
That is General Reza Zaidan, Keeper of the Peace.
Okay.
Time to decide. What should I do? Well, don't tell me you're sleeping, Mr. Hyde. There's plenty of time for that, I'm sure. So what'll it be, old friend? Firing squad? Poison? Hanging? So many choices.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
What the?
Command, possible disturbance in my position. Checking it out.
Sir.
Thanks for responding so quickly. We never expected something like this. Not him.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
No.
Dispatch, please acknowledge. To put it another way, where the hell is everybody? Looks like this party got out of hand. Got a dead, naked body over here.
Oh my god, that's crazy. Oh my god, that shit's so crazy.
Hey.
It is not fair. It is. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known... Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be doing deep tissue massage in a freaking war zone, okay? It is that bad, Donald. It is. Believe me. Yeah, no, do not put me on hold.
Hey, I'm not a retard.
Yes, I'm still here, and I'm still not doing it. Forget about the angry mob, okay? Do you know who this Strandberg guy is? Huh, Donald? Do you? He's a wanted fugitive. He's like the Prince of Fiscal Darkness. I'm not performing with these hands on the likes of him. It's bad karma, Donald. I mean, what if I lost my golden touch as a result, hmm? Then what would I do with myself and my life? I am not exaggerating, no. This asshole stole billions from honest, hard-working... Oh, no, you don't. No, not again. Do not put me on hold, Donald. You're never that... Donald, yes. I wanted to say about earlier... You can't do that to me, okay? Donald, I have debts. How long have we been friends? Don't make me drag my union representative in. Hey!
Huh?
Hey, somebody! What the... Ah!
According to the appointment schedule, Klaus Strandberg has booked a massage to relieve his back pains. No doubt all that time in prison has caused
Connie
muscle
Engstrom,
stiffness.
Monsieur,
the masseur,
here for an appointment
who works
with
at
Klaus
a local
Strandberg.
Clinic, has apparently already checked into the
Please
building.
Please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
Klaus Strandberg. Go to the massage room. Your session awaits. I repeat, Klaus Strandberg. Please go to the massage room.
Okay, I'll take a look.
Wish I could walk around in flip-flops every day. Sorry, I have to search you, sir.
Well, I heard he did an Iron Man in
Hawaii. Just standard procedure. Will be done very soon.
That's nice, Jenny. Let me tell you a little story.
Thanks, sir. You're clean.
Back when he first started out, Strandberg worked for this Beijing hedgehog.
That is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted
so
man in Morocco.
The man with the golden touch. Let's get started. Shall we?
Ah, this muscle tension is killing me.
Why don't you lie down, Mr. Strindberg?
Oh, please. Call me Klaus.
Well done, 47. I will leave Strandberg in your capable hands.
Ah, that's the ticket.
I tell you, nothing makes you tense like thousands of
people wanting to kill you.
Hell, people are funny. The fact is, if those morons had bothered to learn the first thing about market investments, my scheme would never have worked. Greed and ignorance, my friend. Those are the cornerstones to any good con. But you see, easy money, that's all people care about. So they can drive their
ridiculous urban SUV.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Huh.